Hello, this is Echoing Clock, welcoming you, and unfortunately, Ripper95 couldn't join us because he's kind of backed up on work. And apparently, if you stop playing this mission and you continue playing this mission, you have to redo the whole mission. So it's not like you can save halfway through the mission. So, I will get back to you as soon as I am done killing all these things. Now I'm back, now to kill the last one, which still has a metalhead skull gem. As soon as I get up to where he is. And yes, I do have big head mode on, as you could probably see. Jack's head is really big. Kinda looks kind of obnoxious. But it's funny, so that's why I did it. Where is this last one? Does it show up on the map? And it does show on the map. I kind of went past it. So, yeah, I actually just finished recording my chess Let's Play episode. And yeah, I do plat. Ryan and I kind of do hope to do more with that. But that's going to be one of those every once in a while things. More so than, like, this will be, like, a more frequent Let's Play than chess will be. But we're thinking about experimenting with 3D chess and all that stuff. Riding on the wrong platform doesn't help much. Oh, it turned around. Oh, and that's what not to do. Okay, this is starting to annoy me. Oh, no, there we go. Where'd that skull gem go? And now I have 60.
Excellent work, boys. Come on back to the hideout. I have another task for you.
The hideout? Okay, now to the hideout. Another task. Now, I'm relatively sure I got everything, and I don't know, if I miss anything, just tell me in the comments, and I'll come back for it. Oh. This place has always been just a very peaceful jungle. And the, like, the head that's bigger than the platform I'm standing on. And all the wall glitches with my camera. Oh, didn't do that time. Okay. Jump on through the portal once again. Come out here. Kind of wish this big head mode made Daxter's head bigger too, bigger as well, but I guess that doesn't work like that. Which card do I want? I want this one. No. Next one. There we are. Oh. Get out of here, car. Alright, wrong button again. Alright, so right now I could either blow up something or talk to Torn. I think for now I'm going to do the closer one. Okay, so apparently Krew wants me to do stuff too. And I just blow everything up. Let's press the right button. Now where does he want me to go? He wants me to go there. Where am I now? I might as well head there now. Just since, like, new objectives are popping up out of nowhere now. Oh, there's more of them now. Okay, yeah. That's nice, Gabe. Get out of here, Yellow Zone. Oh, is this challenge? Yeah, for this, you get a certain timer. And you have to destroy a certain number of these within the time limit. It does give you a general amount of time, as most challenges do, but you really don't want to sit around and waste your time. Ouch! And you don't want to mess around with those mines either, because they will mess back. That's how you do those. Okay. Whoops. I'm planning to start up a Minecraft Let's Play, but I'm still debating whether or not I should just do it on the computer version, or if I should wait for the Xbox release of Minecraft. So I'm gonna put that for you guys to decide. I mean, odds are I'm gonna end up doing them both, but just whichever one I start with. It's up to you. So just, like, tell me, like, what you think I should do in the comments as well. So at this point, I have only 5 more of these to go. Unless I blow up first. Jeez. Okay. Thanks, game. That's nice. My obnoxiously big head and I will proceed to just destroy everything in the world. Do a few tricks. Break it everything. What is this? Okay. How many are over this way? There's like a few of them. Do, 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 do. Oh! Son of a monkey's uncle! Well, it'd be easy to say that I'm blasting my way through this mission. I don't know why the Crimson Guard has to even put these things out. It's like, oh hey, let's just drop things so that people can break them. I like the whole Crimson Guard's on the alert. It's like, oh, they're breaking my little blue crystal thing. Tricks aren't helping much. I kinda like how that would cause like a chain reaction that just caused everything to blow up. Okay. Let's just head this way quickly. If I can't get it the second time, I'll just do it off screen so I don't have to like use up too much time doing this. Also, as you've probably already noticed, the episodes are going to get a little bit longer now. Just so that, like, more gets done every episode. You don't have to wait as long for me to see more stupid... See me, like, just do more stupid stuff and whatnot, whatever. Two more. 10, 9, 8... 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Oh, come on. And the last one's right there, too. Come on. Okay, well, I'll do this off screen. I'll see you next time. This is Echoing Clock. Bye.